this way forever. Sorry, Miss Jackson. What's going on, little piggies, and welcome back to the HamDog YouTube channel. So as you guys can see, hold on, let me put my headset on. My bad, I forgot. Anyway, as you guys can see, this is me. I have my face cam. And this back on Call of Duty 4, in honor of Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. Oh my god. Jiminy crickets, but yeah, this is me, guys. I know no one's been asking for it, like I don't have any comments asking for it, like, oh, where's the face cam? I want to have a face reveal. I just wanted to get a face cam so I can progress in YouTube longer. And it just makes me feel better about having a face cam because I'm actually talking to you guys and not just talking to a microphone. I'm actually like, oh my goodness, I need to turn the volume down. That should be better now. Hold on, let me do a little bit more. That should be better. Because anyway, I want you guys to hear me, my voice, more than the game, so we can actually talk. Anyway, yeah. As if you guys watched, I think it was last video, I said, like, literally after I've made my video, I was going to go to the Best Buy to get a face cam, which, literally, that is what I did. Oh. I am so bad. This kid's actually trying. And this game's like literally 10 years old. Almost, it's like 9 years old. No lie, this kid's trying. I'm just here quickscoping. Me and, I've been in this lobby for a while now. Me and these few kids just screwing around quickscoping. These people are actually trying in a game that's 7 years old. I mean, it could show dedication, but I just look like, why? Like, why would they do that? But also, what does this mean to my channel? This means that I'm more motivated than ever to make these videos. And it makes more sense for me to be talking to a camera. Because, like, when Roman Atwood says, oh shit, I'm going inside. Norman Atwood says that when he's making these videos, he looks at the camera as the 10 million of us, which that's really what I see. I see, I'm talking to 12 people right now, 12, 75, whatever I have. My actual, god, he's so good, but my actual, like, loyal subscribers that come and watch me every time. Thank you guys from the bottom of my heart, and this is for you guys, this is for you guys. Why did I say it twice? But, I got this so you guys can finally see who I am, and I'm not, like, having to hide behind a keyboard and a blue snowball. I mean, I still have a blue snowball, but you guys can still see who I am. Which makes it more fun, you guys actually get to see my facial expressions, and I was gonna say, I didn't get that kill. Almost a three-piece, come on. Oh. Money. Oh, dang it. Yeah, but anyway, I'm just quick soaping. I'm not an avid quicksilver, like, I've quicksilvered with my friends before, and just, like, when we're at each other's house, just swimming around. That's why this gameplay is not the best. But anyway, that's all I've got for you guys today. And thank you from the bottom of my heart for coming back to these videos. It's been HamDog, and deuces! Outside in the all black drop. Rolled up when I'm out. Said they all wanna live.